I saw some criticism. People say the punches weren't really necessary. Maybe
they were super necessary.
Why were they necessary?
What do you mean, why were they not necessary?
Because he was already knocked out at that point.
But the referee hadn't pulled me off. And my job is to hit somebody till the referee pulls me off. So to those people, I would say maybe don't watch him and maybe go back to soccer.
I said, you already know, nigga, you don't got a flow. Before rap, you don't really got dough. Before rap, you don't really seen snow. In the kitchen, about to make some magic. Then blow it all in magic. Pull up in my partner in traffic. Gave it to him, it was all in plastic. All I know, I ain't trying to go to jail. Heard that shit, close thing to hell. When the step don't make it hard to sell. When you been where I been, make it hard to fail. Cause I'm the realest nigga in this. Y'all know a curse nigga hit magic in that 645. Valley say jizzle nigga stand new shit, but everybody back, cause that nigga can't drive. Doors open up, I merge with 10 chains. Even back then, it was calling me 10 chains. Ask me what I spend, I tell him it's no thing. If I had it added up, it'd cost me like 10 things. We used to take a little show money, just throw money. If it's on the flow, nigga, it's the flow money. If you brought it out the blow and you got it from the blow, then that's why the fuck they call the shit blow money. Still the realest nigga in this, y'all know it. Kept it 100 to the day I came through. My nigga hit me up, say he going out of town. So I threw him 50,000, told him bring me back too. Not only had my fingers crossed, I prayed. Called a slow piece up, got laid. Then he walked in, threw them both on the table. Said fuck that shit, young nigga get paid. Then I whipped the Benzo on Lorenzo. Stay down, nigga, you don't talk a 10 toes. Posted me in this big pretty motherfucker. Bet I need a parking lot with a bottle of tears. Gotta see it all. Yeah, he stacked 7 feet tall. Swear it looks white like a wall. What you know about thumbing through the 120s and the 50s, spending 10s in the 5s at the mall? Gotta see it all.
2020 Pyrex vision. Catch a contact standing next to my kitchen. Hit a 2050 hundreds, the money machine clicking in my rolly game, ticking, I bow.
How to see it all.
Uncle died on the spot. Pop killed the family with heroin shots.
Real shit, real shit.
Gave my life to the block. Figure I get shot, at least I die on top.
Real shit, real shit.
I came alive in the drop. Big body, all white shit. Looked like a yacht.
Real shit.
Got him 5 grand a pop. Had a plug in St. Thomas on a trillion watts.
Real shit.
Flew him back to the States. Park 92 bricks in front of 560 State. Now the Nexus don't throw from where I used to throw bricks. So it's only right I'm still tossing around Knicks. Probably bought your auntie a couple bags. I probably front your uncle a couple halves. Was in the S-class, you was just in class. You knew I was finna blow like a meth lab. Expanded the operation out of Maryland. Me and Emory Jones in the caravan. Took the show on the road out in VA. Dropped a couple off with Roller in the PA. Plug got shot, we start slowing up. Took a trip down there to see how he was holding up. The war's on now, he got shot again. This time he was gone for good, then we got it in. Emory got knocked, we was down 10. The whole team, hot war's closing in. Niggas can't tell me shit about this dope gang, about this cocaine, man.
Gotta see it all. Yeah, he stacked 7 feet tall. Swear it looks white like a wall. What you know about thumbing through the 120s and the 50s, spending 10s in the 5s at the mall. Gotta see it all.
2020 Pyrex vision. Catch a contact standing next to my kitchen. Hit a 2050 hundreds, the money machine clicking in my rolly game, ticking, I bow.
Gotta see it all.